sunshine. Swear to God. And so they told him, jail or service. Pick. So dad chose the military, and he chose the Air Force. So then he became the first squad ever to do air rescue. You know this from before. So he was the first squad ever to do air rescue. He's been, you know, National Geographic, highest ranking non-commissioned officer, you know, all that stuff.